We present an audio plugin for accurate spatialization for horizontal and vertical angles, as well as distance around the listener. This plugin is based on actual measurements at different distances as opposed to simulations, yielding the spatialization correct. Many audio spatializers use HRIR-related transfer functions, or the HRTFs, to create binaural audio. HRTFs capture the spectral temporal changes of a sound produced mainly by the reflection and diffraction of it in the upper body of a listener. As we can see in this example with two sound sources located at the front and the top of a listener with two pinna sizes, measurements depend on the position of the sound source and the size and shape of a listener. Convolving HRTF with monophonic audio helps us to synthesize the apparent location of an audio source in a virtual environment. To generalize the spatialization, a mesh of HRTF measurements on the surface of a sphere around the listener is commonly used. These recordings are difficult to perform, and traditionally they are limited to a single radius. The more HRTFs available in a sound field, the more accurate the spatialization can be achieved. Thus, a larger number of filters is preferable, implying a greater demand of memory. To ameliorate this, we present EigenHRTF, an audio plugin that compresses an HRTF database using Eigen decomposition for an accurate audio spatialization. We project the HRTF represented in K into an orthogonal space defined by the Eigen vectors B. Then, a number of coefficients are computed to be later used to perfectly reconstruct the HRTF. Each coefficient is a weight given to each vector. By changing the number of vectors used in the reconstruction, we can reduce the amount of data needed for the spatializer. Here is an example of HRTF reconstruction by the number of eigenvectors used. At some point, the HRTF reconstructed becomes really similar to the original HRTF, so some eigenvectors can be spread in the reconstruction. In this case, we decide to store the eigenvectors needed to have each HRTF with less than 1 decibel of spectral distortion compared with the original HRTF. Each HRTF will have a specific number of eigenvectors to perform the reconstruction. Besides helping to compress the measurements, it also helps us to reduce the computation time on the reconstruction. To increase even more the number of measurements in the database, we include locations interpolated from the original measurements. The interpolation was made offline using the lunar triangulation and barycentric method. 99.49% of the interpolated measurements also have less than 1 decibel of spectral distortion. With this method, we achieve a compression ratio of 15 to 1 compared with the original size of the database. Including 191 times more locations found by the offline interpolation, we still achieve 20% of the compression related to the original size of the database. Our plugin has many applications in music creation, virtual reality, video conferencing, and others more. One particular example could be the popular Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response, or ASMR, recordings. Instead of using expensive equipment, a user could use this plugin to spatialize the audio from a simple microphone. Years ago, barbershop video was famous for showing this kind of spatialization using a binaural microphone to record it. Now let's take a look what we can do with this plugin.
これから髪を切るので目を閉じてください。
じゃあカットしていきますね。ふむふむ。
どのくらい切ろうかな。このくらいがちょうどいいかな。
よし、このくらいに切ろう。チョキチョキチョキ。チョキチョキチョキチョキチョキ。
はい、終わりました。
Feel free to download it and try it. Thanks for watching.